fabulous, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seed while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, in narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night, and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked night I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Said I, you do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell, echoed in the walls of silence. People bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sight flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the words of the prophets are written on the subway wall and tenement walls, and whispered the sound of silence.
Subas and Noel. Narinig niyo yung sinabi ko kanina na walang connection yung music sa accounting. You know, sa totoo lang, bigla akong na-consensya. Baka sabihin mo accountant, hindi na kami manunod ng
Ryan, huwag ka mag-alala dahil kasi yung mga accountant, sinasabi nila, corny yung music. Boring yung music.
Okay lang.
Okay lang.